Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Iris.Fall and I'm gonna give it a try. Enjoy! Why is there a black bar over part of the screen? I don't get that. Oh, I guess those are for the cutscenes. Why is... Try doing something. Can I interact? Why is it pointing? What's it pointing at? Okay, now I have a pipe. Okay. There we go. I guess I have to get some light on, maybe. Otherwise, shadows won't work. I guess I can't pick that up again. Where'd it go? Guess I need another one. Kitty. I kind of wish it was tapped to move, like a point and click adventure. Since you're already tapping everything to interact. It's kind of weird to have a joystick for movement. I think it would make more sense to just tap where you want to go. Okay, what's the problem? Why isn't it going? I'm not sure what my goal is here. Okay, he's shooting. That looks right. But where's her sword? There we go. I really just want to tap to go through. This feels like it should be tapped to move. Okay, this is a little weird because all right, let's see what happens here. Confused. What am I doing here? Oh. Oh. I don't know what that was, but I guess I have it. Okay, what is going on? Thank you. really sure what that did, but okay. Yeah, I really wish... Okay, I can't go. Get it. Let me try this. That's wrong. Why even have that other one if it doesn't work? I even have the other option, I don't get it. Just to make you waste time? It doesn't... I keep tapping to try to move. Oh my god. Where am I trying to go? Up. Why is it moving so slow? Okay. Kitty! It's a pretty game. Oh, this looks cool. Why is that eye blinking? I don't understand. Okay, what am I trying to do here? All right, it has to match the stuff up there, I see. It looks like now it does on the on one side. There we go. I don't have anything to give. Okay. Okay, Oh. I didn't realize I could pick that up. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing here. Ah. Wait, bring it back out. I don't get it. What am I doing? I need to get Why is that not doing anything? Oh! Confusing. I didn't realize like what the left hand was doing. I guess it changed modes or something. Or right hand. It's my left, his right. Not creepy at all. Okay, doll, I get it. You're creepy. You can stop now. What am I doing here? Oh. Weird. Oh, come on. Yeah, movement's a little weird. It's doable, but weird. Whoa. What the? Am I doing something? What in the world is this? What? Am I supposed to know what this stuff does? I don't understand. This is just like random. I don't understand. How am I supposed to know what I'm doing? Oh. Very confusing. I don't really know what I did. Didn't he just run that? Too bad you can't rub your finger to show it. Also, it's a little too dark to make out. Oh, I got something. I think I'm gonna take a break. Or not. Okay, this is kind of super easy. Thank you. This is really easy. I don't understand what I'm, why it's... Wait. Oh no, is this a stealth thing? Maybe not. Maybe yes. What am I doing? Is it doing something? I'm very confused. Maybe I have to go from left. Not really sure what I'm doing. Am I supposed to break them all? Somehow? Alright, I think I have to make sure that there's none pointing at them. I think that's what I have to make them go out. Oh, there's another one to the left. Ugh. I didn't see that one because it's not in the light. Interesting puzzle, but that one all the way on the left is too easy to miss. Because it's out, it's in the dark. I think that's on purpose too, which is a little annoying. Okay, what's going on? Are you kidding me? What's happening now? Alright, what gives? No! What's going on? What am I supposed to do with this? I That was pretty cool. A little tricky. Alright, I'm gonna take a break. Pretty cool game. I do think it would have been better with tap to move since everything else is tap. But otherwise, I'm enjoying it. Check it out, Iris.Fall. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye bye.